came off for you at the very end there. But up until that point, happy with the effort?
Well, I was happy. I thought Nick Williams gave us a chance to win. You know, there's a lot of things that go on during a baseball game that really a lot of people don't see what kind of magnifies to the end result. And us not doing a good job of playing catch early on bunt plays made Nick Williams throw probably 15 or 20 to 25 extra pitches than he needed to do. And so when you get in the eighth inning and he's up to 120 pitches, you've got to make a decision to get him out of the game, where I feel like he was still in pretty good command considering the circumstances of the wetness and all that. I'm very proud of how he pitched. And so there's a lot of things that lead into that. And, you know, kind of the same old deal. I'm not taking anything away from Vanderbilt. They deserved to win that game. They fought hard. But I'm proud of how we fought. After last night, it was a tough loss. We felt we gave some things away. We challenged the team as a staff to come out and play hard, and I thought we did. And the game got away from us. We were a little short at the back end of our pitching, and they exploited that in the eighth inning.
Okay. Ayers played a little bit of a role and had you down two runs with two and twos. Were those the little things you were talking about yesterday?
We got to take care of the baseball. You know, there were some other plays on the field that I think should have been errors, that the official score was very courteous or gracious to them. And even that ball hit down the line in the ninth inning that we hit, I felt should have been an error in the regular baseball game. But it is what it is. That we got to take care of the baseball. We got to take care of the baseball. And what's disappointing for me is, and I feel there's a lot of people in the dugout that feel this way, is I feel like we've gotten two good nights of pitching performances, which hasn't happened a lot for us lately, and we squandered both games, and that's hard to take, to be honest with you.
Okay. How much, I don't know, did it affect the dugout at all, but Vanderbilt getting two injuries early, pitch to the face, and breaking
no, the and, you know, and I'm really glad that he stayed in the game, because you don't ever want to see something like that. And, you know, Nick, we were just trying to go a little middle in. The ball got away from Nick, and it hit the young man, and I was very happy for him that he was able to stay in the baseball game. I don't want to ever see anyone get hurt on a baseball field. And then the catcher goes down and at the slide at the plate, and I don't know what his status is, but that affects them more than does us. We're just trying to play the game no matter who's wearing the uniform on the other side of the field.
Nice one. Vincent Jackson's performance tonight, and makes two outstanding catches out there. Has some fairly good at-bat throw.
Yeah, Vincent continues to grow up, just like we see some guys growing up, and we think he's going to be a very good player, and he's starting to show it more consistently for us from the offensive side and the defensive side.
Is he unusual with the amount of speed he brings with his size?
I don't know. Yeah, I think he's, you know, I wouldn't say he's a burner. I think he's a good runner. I think he needs to still learn to run the bases a little bit better. But I wouldn't say he's a burner. I think he's a solid runner for how tall he is.
Okay.